I had one of those little like school books where every year you fill in information about yourself. Since like kindergarten, I would write in what you want to be when you grow up, veterinarian, like before I even know how to spell it. My name is Rachel Turner, and I'm a senior majoring in animal science, and I'm from San Jose, California. My career goal is to be a conservation veterinarian. I think a big aspect of conservation medicine is research, because there's just so much that we don't know about wildlife, and there's so much that we don't know about how they reproduce and how they, you know, behave and what they eat and what their habitat is like and things like that. And all of that information really, really impacts how we're able to keep them in captivity and how comfortable we're able to make them, and then how we're able to bring back their species and rehabilitate them and reintroduce them to the wild. My research on equine colic was actually more of a data study, and I was working with Dr. Matt Girard out at the NC State Vet School, and what we were doing was going through the records of surgeries, horses that have come to NC State for gastrointestinal colic-related surgery. We wanted to figure out, for the horses that had failure in those stitches, so in those sutures they either had gotten infection, which led to draining or seepage, or some sort of issue with that incision, we wanted to figure out if there are specific risk factors. So if there's specific things that we can change in surgical procedures or in recovery procedures that can prevent that from happening. My internship in Sri Lanka was with the Millennium Elephant Foundation. They do rehabilitation with injured elephants in the area. They have a mobile vet clinic that goes out in the community. They also have 4 elephants that they use for education purposes, and so these are healthy elephants, and then they have tourists that can come in and they can interact with the elephants in a lot of different capacities. They can ride or they can feed them, and it kind of gives them an idea of what conscientious interaction with elephants is like.